The inspiration behind the Bazaar menu is the melting pot of cultures here in Miami, all the Latin American, Cuban, and South American influences. We have 93 dishes in total, so it's a very vast, so you need to come more than once to experience our menu. Our most avant-garde dishes like the Not Your Everyday Caprese Salad, which is liquid mozzarella spheres with tomato, pesto, air-bread croutons, dragon fruit ceviche with hibiscus air, and the Cuban coffee rub churrasco. What's different from the Bazaar in the Miami Spice from other menus is that we offer a wide variety of selections. We're a tapas restaurant, so we're not really in a three-course format. You know, we have a selection of 10 snacks. When you sit down, you choose one, and then you can choose three other tapas. You can come over and over and over again, and the possibilities of matching everything, you know, they're really endless. Hi, my name is Tito Vargas. I'm the head chef of the Bazaar by Jose Andres at the SLS South Beach.